Are you stuck on the loading screen on your eFootball 2023 on Android or iPhone? Recently, some eFootball players have been complaining, unfortunately, the eFootball is stuck on the loading screen and this round icon keeps spinning over and over again. Now, if you find that you can play the eFootball game because of the loading screen, then watch this video to learn a quick way to solve these stuck at loading screen issues for the football 2023 game. So let's get started. First, to solve this first, you need to solve your internet issues. So, open setting, scroll down, tap to additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option. Now first you need to find out this option called Wi-Fi scan throttling. Scroll a little down. Now you need to turn on always mobile data on. After that, find graphic drive preference. Now find out eFootball apps. Now choose system graphic drive. After that, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is slow or not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving the internet issues, you now need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for eFootball apps, tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the setting. Now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Perfect. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type eFootball, and quickly check for a new software update for an eFootball application. Now go back to your and open the eFootball apps. Re-log in to the apps. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with stuck at loading screen on your eFootball account. Thanks for watching.